Oh yes, and we are back once more. Least we will be here in a second. Okay, maybe not. Give us a second here, guys. Screen one. There we go. Lost already.
Turn left.
Nobody saw a thing. Apart from that crazy guy.
Get ready to turn
But we won't
right.
say nothing about him.
Turn right.
Just about fit through there. Okay, let's pick up our load going to Plymouth here. 27 tons of pipe.
Time to get the job done.
Oh, yes. We find our load here. Had to be in the middle, didn't it? No idea how we're gonna get this out of here. But I guess we'll find out here in a second. Steer trailer. Let's find out. Nope. Marvelous. Might just make it out there, yeah. Just about made it out there, don't
I? Turn right.
Alright, so I can't have my beacons on because otherwise it lags out. That makes perfect sense.
Keep right and then turn left.
Damn, now this is a game. Not seen for ages. Exactly, buddy. Welcome to the live, my friend. I don't think we'll be playing this game very much. I have noticed it's a little on the laggy side now. I don't know why. Which is kind of funny, because as soon as I put my beacons on, it it then starts lagging like crazy.
Turn left.
Savell, thank you very much for the follow, much appreciated. Just give way. How can I? Oh my lord. Just about make it round there, holy crap. Forgot how sensitive the steering wheel was. Some work is definitely needed.
Exit left. At the ramp, take the third exit. Really not liking this. I don't know why it's so laggy. Whoa! What? The fuck was all that about? Okay. I have no idea what all that was about. Did you see that then, Phil? Kind of scared now. I saw you end up on the grass, just trying to fix my damn mail server again. Ah, what's new, mate? What's new? What is going on here? Something ain't right. Something is not right here. I don't know why I keep sliding. It's making no sense. Almost makes no sense of why my lights all of a sudden lag me out. So my lights are lagging me out, and for some strange reason Larry likes to skippity boo. Fuck the speed limit, we've got somewhere to be.
At the roundabout, take the second exit. Exit now.
Yet. No, mate, I'm not online. This is just single player. And to be fair, with the issues that I'm currently having, I'm kind of glad I'm not online right now. You can actually see it on the stream, like, you can see the lag. And then as soon as I turn it off, it's completely fine. Okay, that's gonna be an issue. need to find out what's causing that. So this is probably going to be a two-part stream. What are you breaking for? You got like 400 foot before in front of you. You know what? Fuck you. Dodger, fuck you. Graphical wise, this is probably the shittest game that I play now. And it lags like hell. I don't get what's going on. Looks like they ruined it with the update. Yeah, I don't know what they changed in the update though. I don't know if it's pro mods that's causing the issue or what, I don't know. But something's not right. Because I used to play this game zero problems. Now it just lags like crazy. Drove that wobbly box up to Iceland. Do you remember that? The wobbly box to Iceland. Oh, fun times, mate. Fun times that was. I might do that again, you know, if I can sort the lag issues. Or if I can work out what's lagging. I'll jump on TMP and go to Iceland. Piggy? In a wobbly box. Yes, in a wobbly box. Something ain't right.
Keep left and then continue straight on. Go straight on.
Woof. Come on, Mr. Wobbly Box, get out my way. Change gear so quick. It's like it's on acid or something. Start indicating and you start telling him beside me. Fucking intelligent. And to keep right. Oh. Yep, we're going around this. Breathe in, people. Truck coming through. Deliveries to make. Nobody saw a thing. This is not a motorway. This is 100% a motorway. This is the M5.
is the Welcome to Plymouth sign. Which they've actually got right. It is the actual sign when you drive into Plymouth, which is pretty cool. Whoopsie. So this is Marshmallow's flyover, which they have actually got right.
Keep left, and then exit left.
This is the exit as if I'm heading to my parents.
Exit left.
They have actually got this right, I'm amazed. Should be some more traffic lights around here. Yeah, here we go. The Ford Valley at Buckland. That's Ford Valley, which they've got closed.
Exit now.
This is Liam Estover, where my parents live. No, they should be going uphill, not down. To find out why this is lagging so bad.
Caution, please watch the speed limit.
Man, fuck your speed limit. This purple truck makes whatever speed limit I'm going on. Nice helicopter.
Nice ride.
For who? You or me? It was certainly one nice for me. Right. I'm going to call it quits there, guys. I need to go find out why I'm lagging so bad. And I will be back very soon.